We do. Looks cool. No.
Is it a wonder trek?
Oh, I love that. Hey, Glenn, look at that.
Hands free.
You gotta get one of those.
Yeah, exactly. The GoPro HD.
I like that.
Just put it on your surfboard or whatever, and yeah.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, exactly.
Was Rwanda trek difficult?
No, not compared to this. I mean, it was a little bit of difficult terrain, but nothing compared to this. Yeah. It's a whole other experience, I guess.
The place is not good.
The crossing, or?
Couldn't have decided that up there.
Okay. Right, bueno. Let us go now. Go up.
Yeah.
The locks are not in for here.
Sorry, 30.
Mm-hmm.
The locks are very simple. Let's be careful when you're checking.
Got it. Cheers. So can I stand on this one?
Yeah.
Right, okay, cool. Got it. Thank you. Okay, just gonna have to move up a bit here. Okay, thank you. This one here. Okay, great. Cheers. The gun's got some stuff in it. The leaves. My gun, yeah. Got it. It's a good branch here, P. This one here is a good one to hold to. Not that, probably this one actually. That one I've got in my hand.
That's it.
Get it.
Okay.
Get it.
What a panda.
Are they there already? Mm-hmm. Oh, cool. Oh yeah. So a black sheep. Yeah. Today. Across?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hi.
Are you ready with your camera?
Yep. Okay. Yeah. I'll say thank you.
We are now with the gorillas.
Okay.
Yes. Right here.
Yeah. She's just down there anyway. First gorilla. Or just down here. There's two actually down there, right? At least.
Koga.
Nice lens.
Cheers.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's yes. What's the camera?
D300.
Nice camera. It's a good idea, because I just keep mine covered.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's easier that way, isn't it?
Just it's safer.
Yeah.
I'll get it later.
It's not going to change it, looking at it. Yeah.
The viewfinder.
Yeah.
The manual focus. If you auto focus, it grabs the leaves.
That's right, yeah, it's really tough to. It's got focus stop, so you can stop the auto focus. Just
yeah, I just shut it off. It's got a switch.
Yeah.
And I kept my lens shade in my bag. don't think you need it right now anyway.
There's such a canopy.
Yeah, that's it. No need for it. It's just easier to put it on there, to be honest. Yeah. So much put it.
This one is orange shade too. Really good.
Yeah.
If you use it, it's really good.
You got two cameras, all right?
Yeah, I've got this little Nikon.
Right.
Which also has interchangeable lenses.
Oh, is it a D1? Or the...
it's a J1.
A J1, okay. How did you find that?
Okay. Yeah. Well, it's not as clean as my camera. Good as I can have a different lens on here. You know.
You can come and see the sea back here. The sea back here.
Okay, that's
good.
So what kind of lenses can that one fit? So you got the same lenses or?
Yeah, I've got like four or five lenses in here.
Oh wow.
I've got a great wide angle in there.
Right.
Got a wide angle. Another telephoto for this.
So the macro and all that stuff as well. Fisheye?
It's all that junk in there.
Okay, everything. It works. It's good.
Oh, yes. I want to have maybe that
jacket.
Yeah. The can is very, very slow. It's going so much faster.
How about here?
Oh, it's so slow.
Posing big time.
In the next to the other camera,
right.
The silverback will stop and pose.
Yeah, right, yeah, loving it. You don't want to see the other attention. 1 hour you get and that's it, yeah. They're over it and you have to go.